Welcome to the Examsdaily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about EESL exam date for the year 2020.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Examsdaily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel.
EESL, Energy Efficiency Service Limited, has recently released the vacancy notification for the Deputy Manager, Assistant Manager, Engineer, Technician and other posts. 235 vacancies are announced for this recruitment. For this recruitment, the selection process consists of three stages. First is written examination and it followed by GD and finally interview. The written examination is going to be held on 13th March 2020, that is in Friday. For this written examination, admit card is also needed. Admit card will be released in the month of February. And candidates who have started the preparation for this exam can heavy up your preparation according to the exam date. We wish you best of luck for writing this examination and got recruited in this recruitment. Exam date PDF link is given in our below description box so the candidates can download the exam date notification and take a reference as to start the preparation for this recruitment. Thank you.